arresting you on suspicion between November 2016 and October 2017, conspiring to import and supply Class A and B controlled drugs, conspiring to import and supply firearms and ammunition, money laundering that you suspected of converting and transferring criminal property and removing criminal property from England and Wales, knowing or suspecting that it represents your own or another person's criminal property. Of course, you don't have to say anything, it may or may be offensive. You don't mention when questioned something that puts you later alarm in court, and anything you do say may be given an evidence. Okay? Right. And he's just come up there now.
That's okay, great.
Yeah, it's
did you know what I said then? There's three offences.
Listen to what my colleague's got to say.
There's three offences in total. Conspiring to import and supply Class A and B controlled drugs, conspiring to import and supply firearms and ammunition, and money laundering offences. Caution, you do not have to say anything. It may or may be offensive. You don't mention when questioned something which you later rely on the court, and anything you do say may be given evidence. Do you understand that caution?
Yes.
You do understand that caution. Okay, you can't even reply to that.
No, I can't.
Manage? So just sit on this one, Thomas. Just sit on that one.
A bit of hit, honestly.